Hey guys, what's up? Alright, this is gonna be a cold start video for October 27th. It's in Central Texas right now. It's about high 30s right now. I think it's about 38 or something. But let's Alright. I'm gonna try no choke. Let's see what it does here. Let's start the HR216 here. PB2520 Echo here. Let's see. Not bad. Still a little cold, but let's do here. 2620 here. See what she does. Thank you. right, here's something that has not been started. Probably in 3 months. Yeah, that's about right. Honestly, can't believe it ran that good. That's it. That doesn't have gas in it. We do have the power washer, but it's behind the trailer here. So, and this, I got to rebuild, so it smokes too much. So, don't really want to start that today. We'll go to the garage now. I'll part two. So, we'll see you guys later. Bye.